feeling out there, Portland? Come on, everybody, get your hands together.
All right, this is a short video on how to paint your clear body for a Team Losi 8 buggy that I converted from nitro to electric. The nitro motor was in here and took it out and put an electric conversion kit in it and bought the Mamba Monster speed control and motor to put in the buggy. So I'm going to paint the body. I already started some painting. I bought a stencil. Put it on the underside after I washed it with soap and water. I put a flame stencil, the flat side along the bottom edge of the body. I already cut the body out to the shape to fit on the buggy. And I got the stencil on the inside, did a little extra flame work. I got the stencil at the hobby shop. Came in this paper form. Took it off with a hobby knife and came out pretty cool. These are stencils, they can stay on, but on my paint body, I'm gonna take them off and paint them a different color after I paint the primary color. So here, I started painting by taping off these hood scoops. I already taped them off and painted them. I want this area to be black, so I taped that off so it wouldn't get painted silver, so just this is silver. So next step, I'm gonna paint off the area that I want to do the primary color. So that's what I'm gonna start doing. Okay, I'm done taping off. I taped off on the inside where I want the black paint to go. So this is where I want black to go. So I want to have a black stripe here. This is the white windshield, the white windows. Right here I'm going to paint this black later, paint all this black later. But I want the primary color to go right here. Cover over the flames right here. Just like that. So now I'm going to go paint the primary color. All right, we're back from painting the primary color. The paint color is Kryptonite Gold. It's iridescent, changes from green to rust orange. It's pretty cool. It comes out really light colored, clear and milky, so don't be careful not to spray it too heavy. This is four coats, so the first coat's really light, just a dusting, and let it dry thoroughly, and then spray on three more coats. But again, it looks kind of white, doesn't look very green at all, but it, when you paint the back, when you put on the either your black or white, it's gonna make it, the color just pop out. It's I'm gonna be using black, so I'm gonna take off the tape and see how it turned out, the tape job. All right, I'm starting to remove the tape, the masking tape, from where I want to paint the black. And now I'm removing the stencil for the flames. It's gonna be sweet. I'm using a hobby knife to get real close to the paint line to pull the flame decal, the stencils off. You have to be real careful. when you poke here, especially when the paint is still kind of soft. So you have to make sure the paint cures all the way, or even your fingernails, which I did a little touch with my fingernail here and here and scratched the paint off. So I tried to touch it up with a little paint. So it's best to give it a good 45 minutes to an hour of dry time in a hot day. Sometimes I use an oven, but I really, really low, extremely low, and keep the door cracked open to cure the paint. So I'm gonna finish taking off the stencil flame. Stencil has a little more pieces right here I gotta take off, and then I'm gonna paint it all black and it'll be done. Okay, we got the black finished. It's not cured all the way, it's just not tacky. Since it's, 2:35 a.m. before race day, I wanted to hurry up and finish this thing. So I got it all done. I went ahead and took off the white on the windows. It didn't look right with white on the windows. So I took it off and I left white here for the number plate. Flames turned out real nice. You know, it's a different kind of color. Nobody's really expecting black flames, I don't think. Silver hood scoop doesn't really stand out because of the color silver, but flames turn out real cool. Now I'm going to take the clear coating. I haven't taken the clear coating off, but I'm going to do that right now. One swoop. There it is. Makes it nice and pretty and glossy. And as it cures, the color will get brighter. You know, now it's kind of light, but as it cures, this color will get deeper, richer color. So, time to put some stickers on it and get ready to race. All right, here it is. It's finished.